Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to enable wireless driver in Linux Mint 14. So first of all, click on menu and under preferences go to software sources, open it. Now select the additional driver tab, and you can see here there is Broadcom wireless driver. Just select it and click on apply changes. Give your password now. Click on authenticate. Again, click here apply changes. So now it has finished applying changes. So that's all for now. Thank you for watching.